Please pause for a moment of silence. Please stand for the pledges. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Good morning, Eagles. Today is Thursday, March 25th. On today's show, we have information on dual credit and golf. I'm Michael Wallace. This is more up next on Eagle TV. Dual credit allows students to earn college credits while they are in high school and apply those credits toward their high school graduation. Potential dual credit students and their parents are encouraged to join us to learn more about how dual credit works, how to apply, the costs, and the benefits. We will discuss the pros and cons of choosing dual credit and talk about student and parent responsibilities. This presentation will be about dual credit through Tarrant County College only. The session will be recorded. This informational meeting will be held through a Zoom meeting. Any interested student and parent can register for either March 30th at 10 a.m. or March 31st at 6:30 p.m. Email Mrs. Lalani at the email below to receive the registration link. Congratulations to Kate Staley and Sonny Dillhunt on qualifying for the girls' state powerlifting meet in Corpus Christi on March 18th, and to Heston Edwards on qualifying for the boys' state powerlifting meet in Abilene on March 27th. And for being Eaton's first ever boys state qualifier. The Eaton varsity boys picked up their first win of the season on Monday at Diamond Oaks Country Club, tying for first with Keller at the Burleson Centennial Invitational sophomore. Kaysen Ayers led the way for the boys team shooting, a career best round of 73 to finish in third in the individual standings. Senior Colton Mathis and junior Eric Wood also picked up top 10 finishes with rounds of 78 and 80 respectively. The varsity girls team were in action this week as well at Champion Circle, and senior McKinley Camp continued her good form this season, picking up a top 5 finish in the individual standings with a round of 86. That's all we have for you today, Eagles. I'm Mike Wallace, and I'll see you in the next one.